See the smoke?
Yeah, I do.
Asheville,
there will be
buses that will carry you to the Biltmore Village. If you want to go, if you don't want to go, stay on the train. The train can be taken and turned around physically so that if you're on the right side going this way, you come back and you'll be on the other side. So you get to see what's on both sides of the train.
Stay on the train.
Okay, gang, on the back end here, on the back end here may have attention in just a couple minutes. I told them, and maybe you heard, but my name is Bob Hand. My wife, Norma, and I are your car host. We are with the Watauga Valley Railroad Society, and we have four cars on this consist. The four cars are the Powhatan Era, the Crescent Harbor, the St. Augustine, and the Moultrie, which is the dining car. Okay. There is no smoking on the car in any vestibule anywhere, and that includes vapors and any other kind of tobacco use. Okay. We will be getting into Asheville. There will be buses waiting to take you to the Biltmore Village. If you want to go to the Biltmore Village, if you want to stay on the train, you stay on the train. They will take the engine and the train up and turn it on a Y, and you'll be going back in, if you're on this side going down, you'll be on this side coming back up. We had from 7 o'clock yesterday morning to 10:30 last night, because we got back in 2.5 hours late. So we're a little loopy, okay? So yes, you might.
We'll forgive you.
Hopefully that'll be good. I might not be responsible for some of the things I say. Anyway, if you have questions or anything, feel free to ask. In the brochures that you have passed out, it tells you what mile marker, what's where, so on and so forth.
What time we expect in Asheville?
Asheville, it's 12 o'clock.
12:30 is what I heard.
Okay. This train has 611, the J class. It also has two diesels. It will be going up the mountain, and it takes a lot of power to get us up the mountain. Okay. We'll be going through the loops, which winds and gets it okay. And this may be the last excursion to Asheville for a good while, because of the Southern regulation. One thing that's going on is Canadian Pacific is trying a possible takeover of North Southern, you may have read that version about that. Norfolk Southern is primarily a freight organization. Basically, when they let us do this, it's basically a PR thing. It takes a lot of work to put this together and get it to work, but we have to do everything that Norfolk Southern said. So if we have, if they suspect any kind of a problem, like they may get out and stop the train and check something. Last year, when we were coming back down the mountain, we had 27 cars. And coming down the mountain, we had the brakes on two of the cars, two dumb cars, catch on fire. They stopped the train, put the fire out, took those cars' brakes off of the system. All of the 25 cars had the brakes, okay? And we came on in. So there can be excitement, there can be drama, but we do hope that y'all have a good time and make some new friends. If we can do anything for you other than lend you money, we'll be glad to try to do it. Always qualifies. Okay. We're probably waiting right now to pull out on the main line, something coming.